All right, y'all, it's the first ever Convicts and Assholes, Assholes and Convicts, that's what I called it, NFL Fantasy Football Season 2013. Y'all see I got everybody's name here. I'm going to fold them up, put them in the hat, pull them out in descending order. First name pulled out of the hat has the 10th pick. Last name pulled out of the hat gets Adrian Peterson. Everything you need to know about the points and everything is on the website. Make sure you've sent me your email address so I can invite you into the league and you can accept that. For those of you who are in the other league, the points I think are pretty much exactly the same. And, that's pretty much it for right now. Let's toss these names in this hat. All right, y'all, here we go. 10th pick in the draft is, holy fucking shit, I swear to God, me. That's what's up. 9th pick, Sean. 8th pick, DZ. Wow, DZ just can't shake Sean. 10, 9, 8, 7. With the 6th pick, we're going to have, say, Ballmatic. Ballmatic Bevo, picking 6th. Dirty Dan, 5th pick. Fourth pick, North Loop. It's pretty good. Take Jamal Charles, probably. Make me mad. Where are they at? All right, here we go. 3rd pick, top 3. Jacob Thomas, defending champ in the ATX Champions League. All right, so there's 2 of us left. Who we got here? Feel like DZ and a Shaggy person? Oh, no, DZ's already out there. Shows my memory. Horn alum has the number 2 pick, which I honestly can't remember who this is. Oh, God damn it. Of course, Will gets the number 1 pick. Fantastic. That's everybody. All right. 10th, B. Ross. 9, Sean. 8, DZ. 7, Durant. 6, Ballmatic. 5, Dirty. 4, North Loop. 3, J. Thomas. 2, Horn alum. And 1, Wilson Ng, everyone's favorite Asian. All right, y'all. That's that. We've got an online draft. You guys let me know when you want to have it. I'm thinking that week, the first game is September 4th. So either the last week of August or the first week of September, ESPN, some night around 8 p.m. All right, good luck.